It's Rachel. So today I thought I would do a little video for you guys and show you a couple things that I have picked up for school. Now this upcoming school year, you know, isn't going to be the same as it usually is. So I didn't get as many supplies as I usually do. But you know what? I did get some cool things when I was out and about at Target. Mask on. Please wear your mask. It's so important. I said what I said. Anyway, so yeah, this is what I've picked up, and I thought it was cute, and I just wanted to show you guys what I like to grab for school. I grabbed a couple notebooks, a planner, you know, even a new book bag. So I wanted to show you guys that, you know, not that I will be going to university, I'm enrolled, signed up, but I won't actually be going on campus because, you know, the pandemic is still going on. So hopefully I will get to use the book bag eventually, but as of right now, you know what, that's just not gonna happen, but I have one on standby. So, okay, I'm gonna start with my notebooks and stuff. Okay, so these two are from Target. Oh my gosh, I think this is my favorite notebook. So it is just this beautiful gold, rose gold, shimmery, light blue. It is so, so pretty, and it just looks so wavy, and it just shimmers. It's so cute, and it's just a basic notebook that I can use for school, and I have a couple notebooks that already have writing in them, but I wanted a couple notebooks that are like a fresh start for me, considering all my classes are online. Yay! But you know how it is. So the next one is this pink and white one. It has little white flowers on it. It's just the same layout as the other one, and I think it's so cute. So I am a really big fan of writing notes. That's how I learn best. I just digest it, write it down. I write down every single little detail that I can, even if it's just like a little phrase or something that helps me remember, you know, something specific or, you know, a term. And you know what? I needed a couple new notebooks, so I'm glad I have these. And yeah, let's see, what's next? So then I got these purple sticky notes. They were a dollar at Target. I think they're so cute. And they're just like a little purple color. You guys know I am obsessed with purple, especially like lavender. Chef's kiss. Okay, so every school year I look forward, literally look forward to finding a planner. And I found a planner, you guys. So I got this beautiful planner. It is made by Blue Sky, and it's tabbed, and it just says 2020, 2021, and it has like these gold squiggles on them with a white background, as you guys can see. And the inside is just super nice. Like, look, like every single day is like that. And it's spacious, and I love that about a planner. A lot of people prefer the smaller planners, but I actually prefer, like, you know, even the full page of the month has lines on it, so, you know, you can write more than one thing down. And I just love how much room there is to do stuff, write things down. You know, it's really important for me to write things down. That's how I learn best. Helps me stay organized. And so that is I love buying planners, guys. Like I just said, literally a hobby of mine for the new school year. It inspires me. It helps me stay motivated. And you know what? If buying a couple, you know, cute aesthetic little pieces for school to write in or something like that that you actually look forward to putting to good use, then you know what? Do that, period. You know, anything that helps you. With that being said, I picked up a new lunch bag, and you know, I can take this anywhere. It's multi-purpose, and I can take it, you know, to work, I can take it on a road trip, I could take it, you know, to the beach even if I wanted to. So I thought it was super, super cute. It's a New York themed little lunch bag. It has like the Empire State Building, taxi, subway, you know, little street signs, shopping. It's so cute, and I'm obsessed with it. And it's actually insulated, so it'll keep my food nice and cold. It's really spacious. We gotta love that. So that is my new little accessory. I think it's super cute. So the last thing that I got, the last thing I'm gonna show you guys in this little mini haul is, okay. Now listen, I have had the same backpack since freshman year of high school, and I am going to be a junior in college. So I had a Victoria's Secret like pink gray backpack for a really long time, and she was just getting really like tattered at the bottom. The lettering was coming off, it was stained, you know, because I had probably set it in something. It was time for her to retire. And so I got, actually thanks to my mom, she told me, she surprised me and was like, you can pick out a new backpack. And I was like, oh my gosh, you're so sweet. So thanks, mom. I found this bag at Target. It's so cute. And it's the perfect color. And it's a commuter backpack, which I will be a commuter to college, especially, you know, when I can actually go to class. So for now, I'm just going to have this, and I'm going to make it so I can just have everything that I do use for school in here and maybe hang it up in my room somewhere and stuff like that. So yeah, I will definitely have a great backpack when I start at my university. So, oh my gosh, it has heavy duty zippers and it has laptop storage, which I don't have like a MacBook or anything. I, as Bobby calls, she calls my laptop, she calls it a plasma screen computer, because it is pretty big. And I picked that computer when I started college because honestly, I like, you know, having a lot of screen space, and even when I edit, it's really helpful. The brand is Lenovo, and I actually really recommend it. I have a lot of stuff stored on that computer, and it still runs really fast. But if I ever have to bring it anywhere, guys, look, you can carry it like this, and then you can just snap it off, and then it opens. Me acting like that's so innovative, but honestly, oh my gosh. Look! It's so cute. It's like gray inside, and there's a lot of pouches. Oh my gosh. You can put your pens in there, and it's nice and cushioned. So like when you have your laptop in here, it won't break. It's really nice, guys. I'm super excited about this. And it's super stylish too, and it's my favorite color right now. So, oh my gosh, it even has like a pouch in the back. Like, see? Like, you can just put something down there, or a folder or something if you're about to hand it to a professor. You know, whatever scenario you want to paint, this backpack definitely fits every scenario and every use that you could ever think of. So I'm really, really excited to use it. And that's actually the end of this little haul for you. The school year is going to be pretty different considering that we are in a pandemic still, but I just wanted to show you guys a couple of the things that I got, actually everything that I've got for school this year. Just, you know, maybe this is how you are motivated too, and you haven't gone to Target yet and you're like, oh my gosh, like I want to get that the next time I go to Target. And yeah, just when you do, wear a mask. It's important. But I love you guys so much. I hope this video entertained you in some way, and I sincerely hope I see you, yes you, in the next one. Bye, guys.